In an urban society, everything connects. Each person's needs are fed by the skills of many others. Our lives are woven together in a fabric. But the connections that make society strong also make it vulnerable.
It may be necessary to exercise tight control over normally unhampered civilian activities, since there is always the likelihood of a small, quiet group pyramiding into a large, violent mob. Street gatherings should be discouraged until things are back to normal.
This was one time where people came in, we've had enough, and say so now, 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 now.
I bet you think you're pretty smart, huh? Think you could outsmart a bullet?
And a meaningless life. We need more understanding of human nature, because the only real danger that exists is man himself. He is the great danger, and we are pitifully unaware of it. We know nothing of man, far from it. His psyche should be studied, because we are the origin of all coming evil.